how to enable dark mode in Google Docs for the web. Dark mode is not only soothing for the eyes, but also adds an aesthetically pleasing look to your workspace. So without any further ado, let's get started. Firstly, on your desktop, open Google Chrome. In the search bar, type docs.new. This is your fast route to creating a new document in Google Docs. Next, open up a new tab on your browser. In this new tab, type Google Docs Dark Mode into the search bar. Then search for this extension in the Chrome Web Store. Click on it to open. You'll now see an Add to Chrome button. Go ahead and click on it. A pop-up will appear asking for confirmation. Here, select Add Extension. Now head back to your Google Docs tab. You'll observe that the Dark Mode extension has been added at the top of your window. If you can't see it immediately, don't worry. A quick tab refresh usually does the trick. After the refresh, keep an eye out for a new icon on the right side. This indicates that the Dark Mode extension has been successfully added to Google Docs. Hover over the icon, and a drop-down menu appears from where you can customize your Dark Mode preferences. And there you have it. We hope this video was helpful. As always, thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.